Hi everyone, today I'm going to talk about Project 12. It is making videos. Here is a sort of vlog, and my topic in this video is what is the art? So we did in Project 1. Actually, I missed making Project 1 on that day, so I thought and I stayed my definition about art in this video. Actually, when I started the Art 110 class, at the first time, I had just thought art is mainly expressing all things like emotions, events, or ideas with techniques such as painting, or writing, or drawing, making stuff, aspects, or sense. However, during I've been studying art, I could get more ideas from the class. For example, as making stories and making fake stories believable and using the stories with no fake. Although this idea comes from Eva and Frank Matt in the book, I was inspired and figured the new idea has the meaning what is the art. It's really innovative, and I thought art is not drawing or copying through people's eye or feelings, but also creating a humiliation more likely to be existed in real life. Also, I recognize art is not just expressing or telling messages. It might have a meaning which is expanding or believing people through people to people. Moreover, art has not existed in real life, and also it existed in the created world such as Second Life or website or social networks. These materials are really ambiguous to indicate real or real personalities. And it's more likely to express people's ideas close to the real life. Therefore, people might be confused or not recognize whether the real or not. So the idea that making the story believable for using with no fake is really effective to activate in these materials. Also, my viewpoint of art was performing based on the real. However, I could find because of class, we could create even the real. So it might mean art is not understandable and not explanative material. Thank you.